8:05 to go in the game. 3-1 Biohazards. And this one's been a close one, despite what the shots on goal say. Although, really shouldn't be. Lightning goalie has been amazing tonight. And here comes Chris, trying to gain some steam. Two guys in front of him. Oh, Chris going backhand. And stop. Now. Getting it up. And Matt stops that one. Oh, post. Biohazards try to clear it up. They do. Set the left for that one. And that one ends up in the Biohazards defense. Biohazards really have slowed this play down. And there's another save that's plugging. Racing that puck. And Biohazards get the clear. 6.5 minutes to go in the game. Ooh, that one went wide. Matt getting a little bit of action now. Stops Cheese from 10 to races. Again, 20 denies Cheese. Martin's getting it up himself. And Martin hits crossbar. That puck goes into the netting. Gaining it. Oh, collision air, Birnbaum and Lightning player, 44. Biohazards can't keep it in. They couldn't, so Brent's gotta get it. Birnbaum back to Achilles. Achilles keeps it in. Birnbaum puts that one wide. Brent with the puck when I get to Chris. Lightning come away with it. There's 20. True traffic. Chris tries to clear it out. Brent with the puck. Achilles, looking to get it clear. He does. Tries to get out to Brent. Brent wasn't ready for it. Comes right to the goalie. And right back to center ice. Wait. Now Martin skates it in. And Paul trying to tap it in. Loose. Oh, Paul kept hacking at that puck. Trying to connect. Hit like 5 shots on goal there. We take a quick break in the action and come back with a nice game.